That's the logger's jig. Somebody's cutting trees down over there.
Perfect, Pat. You might be a doctor, lawyer, M.E.A.G. Thank you.
There she goes. Whew. That one was leaning right back out there. Let's go out and get it. Actually, I should probably knock the log off the old girl. Pretty big. Yeah, look, I even had to put a little kind of a half and half kind of a, what do you call it there? Conventional, Humboldt conventional, kind of a half and half. Look at it, great big tree, but it was bowed out this way and back into the stand. So, you know, I mean, a lot of guys would probably just let it go back there, but I don't know. I'm just not into that stuff. You know,
long handle, get out of the pines, get into the house, turn on YouTube. You requested some Tarzan music. Being a man of service and a little bit of a orangutan myself, I jumped at the opportunity. The opportunity. Because these drums, the bongos, it's freezing up here. You see my breath. It don't take long to warm up, though, as we all know. I used to play hand drums. Actually, my heart was in the hand drums as I was a kid. And we never had no money. So drums were just not in the realm. They weren't even in the thoughts. Because I'm one of those kind of people that if something isn't obtainable, I don't give it any thought. It's only when something becomes perhaps obtainable, I start to give it some of my energy. That could mean anything. okay for you? Long handle?
Be kind.
Okay, long handle. Have yourself a good day. Keep your head up.